In Analyzer, when you drop a column in a value or series field, you're able to apply an aggregation to the data. By clicking on the field, a dropdown will show up. There are 6 types of aggregation options available: no aggregation, sum, minimum, maximum, average, and count. By selecting no aggregation, the chart shows the final value for each category in the dataset. Sum will add all of the values within a column. Minimum displays the smallest value for each category in the dataset, and maximum displays the largest. Selecting average will show the average value for each category in the dataset. And finally, count shows the number of values for each category. With Analyzer's built-in aggregations, you can easily group and calculate your data without having to write a beast mode.